Hello there, and welcome to your forecast for Scotland into Thursday. Here are your headlines. Snow and ice warnings in force, particularly for the north as well as the east, and Scotland remains under severely cold air. So here are your warning zones. We transition from a snow warning to a snow and ice warning overnight into Thursday. Still the risk of some snow showers towards the east as well as the northeast. And then the wind picks up a little bit of strength across the west later on into Thursday. So here's your picture through Wednesday into Thursday. Still the risk of snow showers anywhere from Lothians down towards border regions, even the central belt seeing one or two, and the far northeast of Scotland, yes, some snow showers here elsewhere. It's a clear night, it's a bitterly cold night, and the key feature of the weather will be the temperature. Temperatures are likely to be as low, perhaps even lower, than 2010, minus 20 degrees Celsius in some spots. So a bitterly cold start to the day on Thursday, but many of us dawning bright with some sunshine. Again, the risk of some snow showers coming in across the far northeast. Elsewhere, it will be dry, but again, it's going to be very, very cold across the snowfields, temperatures struggling to reach even zero. So through Thursday evening and overnight, the increased risk of snow showers again across more northeastern areas. The winds, as you can see, will be quite strong across the western side of Scotland, elsewhere dry and clear, leading into a bright day on Friday. The winds will gather some strength from the southeast and temperatures still below average for this time of year. Bye bye.